I need your advice for dealing with furnace problems after power outage.
If you have a heat pump, the refrigerant in the compressor takes a while to warm up and actually run the unit.
I have a furnace, not a heat pump.
A lot of gas furnaces and electric furnaces need a reset after a power outage. If you're lucky, just hitting the reset button is enough to get it going.
That was not enough to get it going.
If you hit the button as if you're going to get the elevator open any faster, you could have engaged a safety lock. Then again, a unit failing to restart properly due to repeated power outages would lock up too.
The power was out for a while, flickered until it came on and stayed on.
A brownout may be enough to shut down a furnace. You could turn it off, then all the way back on either at the control panel or at the breaker.
You're telling me to hard reboot the furnace.
That's one option. Another option is turning the thermostat off and back on, or all the way down and then all the way up, to see if that turns it on.
The advantage of it is that I don't have to power cycle things.
If you had a power outage due to a lightning strike, there's the chance a fuse was blown.
That's still cheaper than replacing a control panel.
I cannot say if a control panel needs to be replaced or not, though it should flash the errors to tell you if it thinks it needs repairs.
Finding a repair person right now would be at the emergency rates.
So check the batteries in your thermostat and make sure it is set to heat before you go call for tech support.
What else can I check?
I'm assuming that the power outage was not caused by someone doing construction, possibly damaging both the power line and gas line.
The gas hot water heater still works.
Turn the thermostat fan to on or the automatic fan setting on the thermostat, and make sure the furnace is set to on. In case someone turned things off to avoid using too much power from your generator when power was off.
I've already checked the controls.
The furnace might be working, but the power outage damaged other things, like blowing capacitors in the blower motors or fans, but that's something a pro needs to look at.
At least I'll have tried rebooting and resetting to factory defaults first.
It's a furnace, not a gaming console.
The advice sure seems the same across the product lines.